Out race 11. There's set. And away, Raccoon left pretty well off the inside. Stack the Aces has got speed as well. And Stack the Aces now takes the lead from Raccoon. Jeebus Bird in the middle. Three wide, Roman's Legend, and three lengths away to Federal Agent. Out of the straight they go. Stack the Aces runs it hard here. Led by four lengths now. Jeebus Bird gets into a clear second. Raccoon has to lift here. He's starting to work home now. Then Roman's Legend and Federal Agent on the side of the track here. The leader still is Stack the Aces. Raccoon four lengths away, running on now. It's Stack the Aces. Raccoon over the top. Over the top. Powers home to beat either Stack the Aces or Jeebus Bird. Fourth was Roman's Legend. The roughie actually beat Federal Agent home. And Federal Agent was last of the five. Favourite gets the money for Tracy Price. Raccoon. Number one, 35-32. Oh, he really hit the line hard, didn't he? Stack the Aces stopped the last little bit. Fell in a hole. Raccoon ran him down. Jeebus Bird runs third. Number four, he had every chance. And number eight, Roman's Legend, the roughie, the 100-1 chance. Gets fourth ahead of Federal Agent. He ran a shocker. He was last the entire race. He's better than that. 35-32 the run. Yeah, Raccoon took him a long way to get there. It took him about 570 metres to get there, but he got there in the end over the last little bit. He's picked them up.